everyone, and welcome to Gary's Mod episode 50.
Yes.
And yeah, we have new mods.
Yep, we have new mods. Or the Black Ops mod we used like many episodes ago.
Yeah.
So yeah, let's begin. Where are you?
Yeah, I'm over it.
Well, go to the door, you know.
Okay.
Where are we, Michael?
I don't know. We're in GM layer.
Well, yeah. So what are we gonna do?
I don't know, really. Wait.
What? What was green is over there?
What the heck?
Michael, don't worry, it's a clone.
Oh.
Chicken Man is back over there. You know, yeah. Back over there. Okay, Michael, I'm gonna go now, so tell me when I should come back, okay? Daddy!
Yeah?
I'm stuck in here.
How did you get in there?
Because I got bitten by a zombie.
Oh.
Same with Baldi.
Crap.
I don't know what to do now. Maybe. Maybe we should go to, I don't know. But. Anyways.
Yeah?
I'm stuck in here.
Yeah.
Oh, someone's coming.
Oh, what the heck?
Crap, I got bit by a zombie. Hey, don't shoot him! Don't shoot him, sir! Okay. Sir, don't shoot him! Thank you, man.
He's a serial killer.
How do you know that?
He killed my friend, Chicken Man.
And who's Chicken Man?
The guy in here, that's a chicken.
Oh yeah. That annoying chicken.
What?
That chicken is a little annoying. Hey, that's me. God. Well, Chicken Man.
Crap, don't mess with him.
Why? Not.
My son.
Well, you can't hurt me, Mike. No, we say you can get in here.
Okay.
You can't get in here. You can't hurt me, Michael. The bullets can't go through. No, Chicken Man. I'm gonna kill you with my crap. I forgot to bring my knife. Oh, you're like lucky, Chicken Man. You're lucky. Now, I guess I'll just have to sit here and hope I don't turn into a zombie. Michael, what are you doing over there?
No, nothing.
Okay. Oh, hey, Michael. Michael.
Yeah. Hey.
What? There's a guy I found here.
Oh yeah, that's my friend Bendy.
Oh. Hello, sir.
Hello.
Do you know what this place is? This is my lab. Here we have my security and my girlfriend here and
Okay.
We have some guy. I don't know who he is. Where am I? Crap. You get bitten by a zombie? Yeah. Can you stop shooting flareguns? It's lagging a lot when you do that. Okay, I guess you have to go to the cell. Shit, why is Jeff the Killer in there? Why is everyone mean towards Jeff the Killer? He's a killer. There's no proof that this Jeff the Killer guy is a murderer.
Yes, there is.
Oh wait, show me proof then. Show me proof.
Okay, the video is called the Jeff the Killer killed my friend Chicken Man, and the video is called Jeff the Killer Killed Chicken Man.
Yeah. Hey, can you, honey, can you search Chicken Man, yeah, get killed by Jeff the Killer? Okay. Is the video 7 seconds long?
Yes.
Yeah, then it's the right one. Oh shit. He is a murderer.
Yeah.
Get out of here, sir. I'm gonna murder you, Michael. I hate you, Michael. Why you never let me live here?
Because.
You hate me, Michael, so much.
No, get out.
I just want to be with you, but you just want to kill me every single time.
No, you want to kill me and Chicken Man. Now get out.
No, I don't want to at all. Jeff the Killer, I saw a video of you trying to kill this person right here. Haha, Jeff the Killer, you suck. You, everyone hates you. Haha, Jeff the Killer, you suck. Shut up. I hate you, guy. I hate you, Michael. I hate you. I wish you never lived, Michael. No one likes you, Michael. You know that, right?
No, that's the opposite.
Ugh! Not goodbye. I'm leaving this place. Goodbye, Michael. Hope we never meet again.
Oh crap.
What is that sound? Whoa, down! Oh shit. Oh no. Do you know what that means?
What?
Oh no.
What?
Oh no.
Crap. Oh no.
Crap! Holy crap, I need to hide somewhere! Oh, where should I hide? I'll hide here.
Crap!
Oh my god, I'm gonna hide. I need to hide somewhere! Ah! Where should I hide? Where should I hide?
I don't know! Close the door!
Ah! There's a combine here! There's a combine here!
Crap.
Oh shit! Don't get out of here, combine! In. Close the door! I killed that stupid combine. Get man, yeah, except.
Die, stupid combine.
Oh shit, they're getting in somehow!
Crap.
Oh, they're coming from that hole!
Crap. We need to block that hole.
Yeah, but how?
Yeah.
Hmm, what? Where did he go?
Block it.
Oh shit, there's a zombie here!
But I know how to block it.
There's one zombie falling down every time. Wait, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. No, don't do that. Wait, where did the zombie go? I know, maybe. I just do like this.
Why don't this figure die? Look. It's a perfect landing.
Just trying to find this little. Shit. There go, I blocked it, now the zombies can't get in.
Okay. Great.
What do you want to show me?
Look, the zombie, I killed it. I mean, I threw it down with my gravity gun and it landed perfect.
Watch out, Michael. Not where I can go to shield again.
Holy crap, this is far off. Now let's say zombies came and then we killed them with snipers.
But how are you supposed to get in?
What?
How are they supposed to get in? The door is closed. Well, let's say the door opened by itself.
Yeah, and let's say the zombies were outside.
No, let's say they were inside. Or, yeah, let's say they were outside.
On the floor over here, and then let's say we tried to snipe them.
I don't know what you mean. But I don't know where you are.
I'm up here where you put the block. Thing. And then next to the lava.
What?
That's where.
Are you in the? Are you next to the lava? Yeah.
No, but look up. I can see you. Spawn zombies.
Oh, there.
And then we're supposed to snipe them from here.
That's kind of boring. They can't attack us. That's just gonna be. But okay. Wait, what type of is it this one? Wait, let me just check. This type one? Yep, it is? Okay.
crap, more zombies. Kill them.
Oh, I need a better sniper than that. There. I got the last one. No, let me just get the last one. There we go. That's all of them.
Okay.
Let's go look down and see if they have something.
Yeah.
Nope, they don't have anything.
Let's say they had health.
But at least they're dead. Oh, they have health kits here.
We need those.
Oh, well. I've got one. So, yeah, now that we're done here, I guess. Oh, shit.
Oh,
well,
crap.
I guess we have to use. I guess we can't use snipers anymore. What happened? Okay, I guess we have to go for our guns now.
Yeah.
Michael!
Okay.
Are you gonna shoot? Yeah. Okay, this gun is too OP. Camera shaking.
Oh crap. Crap, there's so too many zombies. Oh crap, sorry.
Let's get out of here. Follow me.
Okay,
get out of here. Oh crap. Just run, 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 run. Run. Don't concentrate on them, just run. Here. Take my hand.
Okay. What the heck, there's zombies that came in.
Hold on a minute. No, I don't need to do that again. Now we can.
What the heck? The zombie came in. Super hard to kill. I guess I'm gonna have to kill it with the RPG. Not with my shotgun.
Daddy, I think he can only die from fire.
Where's fire?
And there's lava down there.
Crap.
Try to push him down.
Come here, zombie. Come
here. Trick him. Crap. Push him down, Daddy.
Come here, zombie.
Push him down, Daddy, when he's near you. Push him down.
Close it now so he doesn't come up again.
Get in!
No! Help! A zombie has got in!
What?
Yes, a zombie has got in!
What the crap? Then you saw a chicken man full of blood.
No! Chicken man!
Daddy! I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Bendy makes chicken man comes alive again!
I don't have my powers because I got bit by a zombie!
Crap, ball you then!
I don't have powers.
Oh no.
Daddy. Goodbye.
Take a med kit.
See you in heaven.
Take med kit. Chicken man.
He's dead.
Is he dead?
When I get my powers back, I can make him alive again. I just need to get my affection away, but I don't know how to do that.
Call Golden Bendy. He hasn't been bitten.
Golden Bendy. He's so far away.
Where is he?
Do you have any doctors? It's in GM Construct.
Oh.
Do you have any doctor friends or anything?
I don't know. I'll ask them. Hi, do you have any doctors?
Indeed we do. We have zombies. Doctors.
Okay.
Do you want me to call one in?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, he's here.
Great.
Oh, hello, everyone. Who needs help?
Yes, I need help. We need help with,
Okay, what do you need help with?
Our friend. Or my son. He got, turned into... He died.
I can't make people alive again. He died. Is someone infected?
Yes.
Oh, who is infected?
Him, Chicken Man. He's a chicken.
Well, I can't make him alive again.
Are you sure?
I can only fix infections.
But he was infected.
Does these two have infection?
Yes.
I guess I can help them too, but not this guy.
Okay.
Alright, let me just fix. Oh, good thing you have first aid here. You just do that. There we go. And there's a bald guy here too. Ah. So I don't have an infection anymore. Nope, you don't have an infection anymore. Well, anyways, it's free. Doesn't cost because I know it's spreading. So yeah. But anyways, goodbye.
Yes, goodbye.
So now I have my powers back. I can make Chicken Man alive.
Yeah. Chicken Man, you're alive again.
Okay, Daddy. So, what now?
Yeah, you're alive again. How the heck? Or, yeah.
So now we're not infected anymore. We can get out of here.
Yeah. Let's get out.
Oh, finally! Now I can get the outside. There we go. Man. Well, I guess we don't have to be in prison anymore. We can be here now. Guys, maybe we should get out of this island. Not a good idea to stay here.
Yeah, let's get out.
I agree with Baldi.
Me too.
Me too. Yeah, we have to get out of here. There's too many zombies here. Guys, just so you know, wherever you go, there's gonna be zombies. Zombies are taking the whole world. Taking over the whole world. So you'll have to find a safe place.
Like what?
Here's a map.
The GM Construct have zombies.
But it's not safe there. Here's a map.
Okay.
There's no name, cause we have to look for a new map. Here's the map, and here's the map for victory. And
wait,
God bless you all.
Wait, what is Brain's lab? Doesn't that have zombies?
Yep, his lab is entirely broken and it's just full of zombies in there. You go there, you instantly die.
Okay.
Well,
Pastinia, then.
To all and...
What? Pastinia?
Pastinia, what's Pastinia?
Do you remember that Team Fortress 2 map we played on? That we were supposed to kill Team Fortress 2 characters?
Oh yeah, but you need to have TF2 enabled.
But I do.
Do you know how to do that?
I have it enabled.
Ah, wait. Let's just do a little test. Is it an error for you? Hold on, let me just spawn it. Is it error?
Wait. Nope.
Should we say TF2 characters for there too?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. There isn't really much zombies there because it's very warm there. There's a little zombies there. A little. Well, yeah, here's the map. And
yes.
God bless you. Have a nice day.
Yes.
Oh, here's my phone number, by the way, if you want to.
Okay.
You can talk
You can just call me if zombies invade, then you'll just go fly to Pastinia.
Yep, alright. So,
yes.
See you later.
See ya.
I gotta go back to work.
Come on, Chicken Man, Bendy, and Baldi. Let's go. To Pastinia.
To be country.
Yes, to be.
I don't know.